Okay, here's one to avoid. Shocking investigation finds Irish beautician administers Botox with unsterilized needle from her bedroom. Now, this isn't just Ireland. It's all over the U.S. I get inundated in my inbox with cases like this all the time. Even Botox parties are alive and well, but the backroom bedroom Botox is even scarier. In the article, they talk about the investigation found how Botox is illegally moved through hair salons and how easy it is to buy prescription-only medication on the internet. Well, no kidding here. I mean, this is one of these things where you go, who woke you up? You can order anything, anytime online. And what scares me the most, of course, you're putting something into someone's body, but this unsterilized needle, that is the deal breaker. Hepatitis, HIV, the list goes on. It's not worth saving $100.